county town of Maidstone has a jewel in its crown, known as Moat Park, which was bought by Maidstone Borough Council from Viscount Bearstead in 1921 for everyone to enjoy. Its 450 acres contain a 30-acre boating and sailing lake and mature trees dating back several centuries. It's steeped in history, having been visited by such luminaries as Henry VIII, Anne Boleyn, and Churchill, whilst also used extensively during the Second World War as a training ground for troops going to Europe. Today, it's a dog walker's paradise and a haven for wildlife, which is free for all to enjoy. Within the park is a sailing club, a model railway, coffee shops, a leisure centre, and incorporates a swimming pool, gym, and entertainment centre. Maidstone straddles the banks of the River Medway with a vast array of shopping facilities, including Fremlin's Walk and the Mall. There are also excellent educational facilities and a traditional grammar school system, with a selection of schools having outstanding Ofsted reports. There are rail links connected to London on both Victoria and Charing Cross lines, and there is easy access onto the M20 with connections to the comprehensive motorway network, including the Channel ports. The town is steeped in history, being a settlement for both Romans and Normans, and had pivotal moments during the English Civil War with the Battle of Maidstone on Gabriel's Hill. During Victorian times, Disraeli represented the town as its MP, and industries in the town creating prosperity included Watman paper makers, Fremlin's Brewery, and Treball Sharps. If you are looking for a home within easy reach of London and the Channel ports with excellent educational facilities, look no further than Maidstone. Contact Ferris & Co. for all your property needs.